Hello, my name is Skylar Scarnecchia. I play basketball, volleyball, and I do track.
She's been a competitor her whole life.
When times get tough, she keeps going.
There was a tumor in the bottom of her foot.
It was hard knowing that I was going to wake up without a leg.
She wasn't going to be an amputee sitting on a bed watching life pass her by.
I just want to be an inspiration to others to show them that they can do it and can get through them.
She is the epitome of courage.